What do you think it is that you have that sold records?
Hype. I don't know. I think it's probably the songs. The songs came first, you know. It must be the songs.
What kind of audience do you appeal to?
I think that's the point. We vary, you know, right through the scale, from young kids to old people. Christian was like, you know, there was no age group at all with Christian. It just went right through, which was lucky. I must have sold more records than anything. Well, it all started at school. We went to St. Kevin's School, comprehensive school, just down the road. And we were friends together, you know, for a long time. We were in the same class and things. And that's how it really began. We started listening to music a lot. And it was just like a natural progression, you know. We bought a guitar and went in debt, you know, for a lot of equipment. And we just carried on from there.
This is where we used to all knock about, all the people who didn't get up to any mischief, of course. And some people used to go in the house halls and things. And the ones who used to smoke and that used to all go into the bike sheds behind us and have sliced smokes away from the teachers so they wouldn't be caught.
One of the problems is of starting a band is that the gear is pretty expensive, isn't it? I mean, how do you go about affording it?
Well, we afforded all ours through the record deal. We couldn't have had what we had, you know, without a record deal.
Before the record deal, we used to have it where we shared with other people. Like, they had one piece of equipment, we had another. And then it would just be passed around, and so, like, we'd get it for 3 days, and then they'd get it for 3 days type thing, you know.
What do you think you'd both be doing if you weren't making music?
Playing football.
No, I couldn't play. I don't know. Yeah.
On the dole, I suppose.
On the dole, yeah.
Well, without being sort of too impertinent, have you started making money yet?
No, far from it, yeah.
When do you think you will start making money?
Like a couple of years.
When we get a job.
Yeah, it's really weird because you can sort of break even and then you'd have to borrow for the next initial period, you know, to carry on recording. And it's just like a big wheel, you know, you're just borrowing and paying back and borrowing.
How much do you take home now, then?
Mind your own business.
No,
your own business, will you?
Winter displayed in a snow white haze, fires burning brightly. Falls, I hear romantic calls, feather in a ray of sunrise. Tragedy and mystery, open your mind and you will see. Your world is changing though you cannot see, and there's no room for secrecy. Your world is changing faster every day, and there's no truth. We'll be right back.